Welcome back to another video. Today I am going to be sharing my thoughts on long distance dating. So I would definitely say go for it, but only if both of you are willing to make it work. By that I mean not letting bad days ruin your relationship. There's gonna be days where you're bored, or you can only like video chat with them, you can only text, and or maybe you can't one day and you get bored and it's hard. You'll also most likely have friends who are dating like in person and who can, and you like might hang out with them and you might feel lonely then. If there is time difference, that can be quite challenging. It's hard because you're both like living different lives at certain times. I know for me, I was in a long distance relationship in grade 10, and the time difference was hard to manage. We both had a lot of arguments, we cried a lot, we like broke up multiple times, and communication and emotions were very hard to deal with, especially when you're that young. But I would honestly say still go for it, as long as both of you are willing to make it work and you're trying. And today, like, you can communicate with your phone, you can communicate with social media, you can video chat, Zoom, Google Meets, text, voice, text, like talk. You could talk on the phone. There's so many different ways that you can communicate. Like, it isn't that hard. Also, sending mail is a lot of fun to do. I remember we were trying to do that. We never actually ended up, but that's a cool idea. And yeah, I would say still go for it. It takes a lot of strength, but definitely go for it. If you two are both meant to be in a relationship, then you'll both make it work. And it can be a lot of fun. It can be a lot of fun. Like, video chats are so much fun. It's like you get creative. You can send pictures, you can text, you can call. Like, it's a lot of fun. So those are my thoughts on long distance dating. I would definitely recommend it. It takes a lot of strength. A lot of times you get tired because you can't see them. You have to wait to see them. Like, you spend money going over there and stuff. And yeah, it's a lot of work. But it's totally worth it if the person is worth it. So with that being said, I hope everyone's having a fantastic weekend. I know I am. Not too many people are home at the moment, so I'm like enjoying like being able to film like and talk freely without like other people judging me and hearing me. So I'm just like, I'm happy right now. I'm very, very happy. And yeah, I wish everyone a very, very great weekend. I will see you probably tomorrow, but in another video. Yeah. I don't know why I keep dabbing. It's probably cringy, but I don't care because I love to do it. Boom, 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 boom. That's what my little sister taught me, like that dance. And then dab, dab, dab. I can't dance, so dabbing is the only type of dance I know to do, so I will do it. If you get annoyed, too bad. Bye.